Uh-oh, he's gonna make the grounded series out of us. We cannot afford to lose. Quick, Jacob Harrington, I need you to tell us to respect his opinion. And if you did, he'll add them as good characters instead of being bad.
Okay. If I did, I will not change my opinion. So, Lemmy Koopa, do you respect his opinion?
Well, Super Mario Plush, you don't like me for three reasons. 1. You like Dark Lemmy Koopa. 2. One of your least favorite characters is me. And 3. You don't like me. So, Super Mario Plush, I respect your opinion on me.
Yes. That's one respecter. Up next is Ludwig von Koopa. So, Ludwig von Koopa, do you respect his opinion?
Yeah. He hates me for reasons. 1. You just don't like me. 2. You like Dark Ludwig von Koopa. And 3. One of your least favorite characters is me. I respect your opinion on me.
Great. Now two respecters. Up next is Wendy O'Koopa. So, Wendy O'Koopa, do you respect his opinion?
Whatever that is, I got to say yes. He hates me for reasons. 1. You don't like me. 2. You like Dark Wendy O'Koopa. And 3. One of your least favorite characters is me. I respect your opinion on me.
Awesome. Three respecters. Up next is Larry Koopa. Larry Koopa, do you respect his opinion?
Yes. I'm gonna say why you dislike me again. 1. You don't like me. 2. You like Dark Larry Koopa. And 3. One of your least favorite characters is me. I respect your opinion on me.
Amazing. Now four respecters. Up next is Roy Koopa. Roy Koopa, do you respect his opinion?
Respecting opinions? That's cool. Well, I got to say yes. This is because, 1. He doesn't like me. 2. He likes only Dark Roy. And 3. One of his least favorite characters is me. So I respect your opinion.
Remarkable. Next is Morden Koopa Jr. Morden Koopa Jr., do you respect his opinion?
Yes. This is because, 1. He doesn't like me. 2. He likes only Dark Morden Koopa Jr. And 3. One of his least favorite characters is me. So I respect your opinion.
Wow. Six respecters this time. This is just unbelievable. Last but not least is Iggy Koopa. Iggy Koopa, do you respect his opinion?
Well, based on his opinion, he doesn't like us, and likes the Dark Koopalings. And yes. This is because, 1. He doesn't like me. 2. He likes only Dark Iggy. And 3. One of his least favorite characters is me. So I respect your opinion on me. I also respect your opinion on the Dark Koopalings as well.
Perfect. Now seven respecters this time. Also, if you respect me, I would not change my opinion at all. This is because I still like the Koopalings, and not the Dark Koopalings because the Dark Koopalings are not my favorite characters. Also, today is America's 244th birthday. America declared its independence on the 4th of July in 1776. Happy 4th of July and happy Independence Day, everyone.